Hey everybody, Mr. Andrew Zora here. This is my peak oil video movie review for the film The Power of Community, How Cuba Survived Peak Oil. This is a great film. I'm giving it 4 stars, okay? Basically, it's about how Cuba, as a country, positively survived and adapted to artificial peak oil. They were shut off from oil shipments from the Soviets in the early 90s and were forced to radically change the way they lived. They went from industrial farming to local organic farming. People grew their own food on the land, and they were able to keep and use the food for themselves to feed themselves. People there got healthier. They lost weight. They're more physically active. Cars came off the road. They adapted mass transit. You know, they made buses that held 300 people. Okay. As far as another country that was forced to survive peak oil was North Korea. They didn't fare as well as Cuba. Okay. North Korea starved because they didn't go about it the right way. Okay. Cuba is the only example. And what's great is that, you know, it shows you what could happen to a country if they're forced to, you know, wean off of oil. Now, our country, our standard of living is way higher than Cuba's ever was. So for us to do what Cuba did, I'm a little skeptical about how that would happen, because we would have to adapt, you know, many grades lower our standard of living. And that's, you know, that's why we have a much more difficult road adapting to peak oil than Cuba ever did. Anyway, highly recommended. 4 stars, The Power of Community. If you like this video, hit the like button, comment below, and subscribe to my channel, or you can go to MrEnergyZar.com. Thank you.